Hello, students. Welcome back. Remember, we've been studying about Kit in our reader this time, and this story is called Mumps. Mumps. Kit has mumps. Kit is in bed. Kit can't get up. Kit can't run and jump. Kit can't skip and hop. Kit is sad. That's the end of that story about mumps. Your turn. Go back and play the story again without my voice. You practice reading the pictures, and don't forget to pause when you see a period at the end of a sentence.